Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check available or remaining storage space on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check available storage space in iOS, open the Settings app first and then scroll down and tap on the option called General. Within here, tap on About, which should be the top option on the list. In the About section, look down for an option called Capacity. Below this, it should say Available, and the two numbers to the right of each of these show your total capacity and available remaining capacity on your device. And so that is how to check available or remaining storage capacity on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.